says tonight. You can hurt yourself trying to hold on to what you used to be. I'm so glad the past is over.